Welcome back, everyone. I'm Rough Pebble, and we're playing some more Vagante, where we're picking up as the mage again. Let's actually do a mage with this. Alright, so we get a plus level 1. I think when we finish the level, or no, we just get it right now. Awesome. Okay, so I think we should do... how about alchemy? Alchemy could be good if we knew all what all the potions were. That could be pretty good. Bash this open. There we go. Just a little bit of damage from it. Somehow I just dodged that. Both of those. Okay, here, potion of poison, ring of Zigox, see enemy health bars. Plus 2 speed, plus defense. Okay, for 50. Okay, so we're gonna try to save up for 50 then. Okay. This way now, let's see what we can find up here. This way, I think. Now we can just keep going down this way. Alright. If I can just get rid of these two, that would be... That would be super great. Okay. Alright, come here. Blast him. So close. Intelligence. Okay, and this is a potion of lower strength, so drop that as well. Alright, let's keep going. Let's try to find 10 more, or 2 more gold. Flame pillar, okay. Ooh, come on. You've got to have 2 gold, right? Or at least 1 gold. Yes, you have enough gold. Let's go get this thing. Yes, we'll go pick. We'll go grab your ring. We'll put it on. Okay. See enemy health bars. Okay. And let's learn the pillar. Flaming pillar. There we go. Except we're going to use this one for right now. Okay, nice. Mapping? Okay. Shimmering studded ring, 1 defense, 1 dexterity, 1 lightning resist. Okay, I'll take that. There's another. Looks like there's another place that we can go to over here. Okay. Alright, good. Take care of those. Done here. I think so. So the exit is over this way. And let's go. Let's go down. So that was a pretty successful round. Let's go ahead and heal up real quick. And I think I'm going to end the episode here, and we'll pick up in the next one. So I will see you all there. Take care. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.